Data science is an incredibly hot and lucrative field, but what does it actually take to break into this in-demand career? From programming prowess to visualization wizardry, I'm breaking down the 7 essential skills you need to master if you want to land your dream data science job. Welcome back. Whether you're just starting to explore data science or already knee-deep in data sets, having a well-rounded skill set is crucial for success. Here are the top 7 areas to focus on, and check out the description below for course recommendations for each one. Number 1, programming. The bread and butter of any data scientist. You'll need solid skills in languages like Python, R, or SQL to wrangle, analyze, and model data. Number 2, statistics and probability. Things like probability distributions, Bayesian statistics, and dimension reduction underpin so much of the data science process. Number 3, data wrangling and databases. From data cleaning to warehousing, you have to know how to collect, store, and transform raw data into formats ready for analysis. Tools like MySQL, MongoDB, and data integration platforms are essential here. Number 4, machine learning. This is where the magic happens. Linear regression, decision trees, neural nets, you'll need a solid grip on both fundamental and advanced machine learning modules, as well as frameworks like TensorFlow. Number 5, data visualization. Brilliant insights are that much more valuable if you can communicate them clearly. Skills in tools like Tableau, Power BI, and data storytelling techniques help you create compelling visuals. Number 6, cloud computing. With so much data being generated, you have to be skilled in leveraging cloud platforms like AWS, Azure, and GCP for storage, computing power, and scalability. Number 7, interpersonal skills. Sure, coding wizardry is great, but you also need excellent communication abilities to collaborate cross-functionally and present findings persuasively. Whew, that's a lot. But luckily, there are tons of courses, boot camps, and certificate programs available to help you build these skills in a structured way, whether you're just starting out or leveling up. Which of these skills are you most excited to develop? And what drew you to data science in the first place? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to like this video, subscribe for more career advice. And if you're ready to take the plunge, check out those links in the description below for resources to get started.